We'll just start anew. I need this. I already have one, but I'm like halfway through the game, so. I beat this game. Also, I beat this game like, realistically, probably 13 times. So I'm just gonna speedrun it really quick. Yo, Iron
Sorry,
Man, my
surfer
boy.
Dude, you're headed for a wipeout.
Iron Man. I'm reading an incoming ship. Watch out! It's about to open fire. Tony, are you all right?
Tony.
Ow, ow, and more ow. With these cosmic bricks, the world will be mine to rule.
Dr. Doom.
But first, I should probably prevent it from being destroyed.
This would have been much easier had you captured the board intact.
We'd be playing Marvel superheroes because I feel like getting on board.
The
I like how Stanley. Stanley cameo.
They
Let's go.
Know how to ruin every good evil plan.
Your plan is still fantastic.
A poor choice of words, God of Mischief. I prefer to think of it as spectacular, maybe stupendous.
I hate how we can't skip
I've
this.
Hired every villain, bad guy, and dark minion I could find to help assemble.
Stan Lee,
Doom's
let's go.
Doom Ray of Doom.
Sort of a mouthful, but all right. Speaking of that,
silence.
Doom Ray of
now
Doom.
We must track down more of these cosmic bricks to build my weapon.
As you command, oh most doomful one.
All right, I let these bigwigs go. Watch you bring me some of those cosmic bricks.
Why didn't they make me the supervisor here? That guy's got sand for brains.
I have the coronas. The big brain. They stuck his head into a rock. Look how they have a door poster.
Holding Grand Central hostage at rush hour? Now that's criminal.
Haha, funny joke. And the thing is, they're like actually gonna give them the cosmic bricks. It's like, what's Hulk?
Hulk, you have to remember to look before you leap. I know, bad guys. The shield folks think we need to formulate a careful plan using or we just
Let's
smash
go.
Our
yeah, no.
way. Good plan.
He's like the first player we get to play.
Welcome
as.
Back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess.
Look at this.
Didn't we just clean up?
Look at that. You see that damage? That's a lot of damage. Now that's
Hulk,
a lot of
remember,
damage.
You can transform back to normal if you calm down.
I can
just
transform
ground,
back to normal,
Sandman's
but
got
where's
hostages
the fun in that?
The station.
I'm just gonna speed on this landing because I and I beat this game.
Just as well I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
This does not matter.
Need something explosive to take care of that silver Lego.
Whoa!
So that's what that button does.
No, why did it transform?
What?
Dr. Banner? This might be a good time for you to get angry.
References. We can use flex dude. I don't know. It may be too much damage. Now that's a lot of damage.
There are a lot of enemies around. Try using more powerful attacks.
Ah, you ready for this big boy string?
Oh yes.
anything else around for you to throw? Try ripping up the ground. Looks like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
You threw that car like it was some kind of toy. Big guy, you better handle this.
Big boy. This epic fight.
Terminal.
Hulk hate delays.
Now that's a lot of damage. Oh, yeah, that's right. We need to press 17. That just kind of heavy. Oh, yes.
Writings on the wall for you guys.
Wall's not good. Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Huh. At least I know a good spot for beach volleyball next week.
I'm king of the castle, Super Zeros! Good luck getting past this!
Well, there's something you don't see every day. A large building I don't own yet.
Taking the subway down to the Bugle. Guess I'll just have to fight my way through it.
Spider-Man. It's Spider-Man.
Whoa!
Thanks for swinging by, Spider-Man.
Spooderman.
You Avenger guys are really great at making a mess.
He is an Avenger, so he's basically.
I just replaced that.
Yeah, it's always funny. Why didn't you just stay there? Poppy once told me, with great power comes great big booty punches.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Oh, smash. Spidey sense. Something close
Spidey
by.
Sense.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Nothing up.
I have to climb up the walls. Whoa. There's like a real Spoodie map.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
See, that's not how Spider-Man's Spidey sense works. The Spider sense works. I don't think you do something with it.
Seems like I've got my hands full with you!
Well, what a convenient throw.
I didn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Wow, this guy doesn't give up.
Hulk, remember, you can transform back to normal if you calm down.
Wow.
This might require some extra muscle power.
Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
Whoa, we're doing a lot of good things. Epic motion. Super epic. See, Hulk's just gonna punch through sand, which makes absolutely no sense to me.
I don't need this. I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
Angry!
This guy's attacks are so fast. Talk about your quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
No, why are you warning me?
I hate to hammer a point home. You just won't take a hit.
See, I don't know how to
You've got I'll still beat you to the punch! I hate to hammer a point home! You just won't take a hit!
Secure that cosmic brick, Coulson. Make sure it gets to the Fantastic Four's lab for analysis.
Yes, sir. Hulk, can you help with some of this debris?
You're calling them cosmic bricks?
Yes. They came from a sky surfer you encountered. I've given Reed Richards the job of finding out why everyone seems to want them. Thanks for your help, Spider-Man. There's always a place in this operation for a hero like you.
Like I have time for that. I've got a trigonometry exam tomorrow. My aunt needs me to pick up a dozen eggs, and I'm drowning in angst.
So, who's behind all this? What exactly are they up to? And will it cut into my hot tub time?
I don't know. I wish I knew, and yes. Tony, get back to Stark Tower and try to get me some answers.
He big brain. Hulk big brain. He stacked all the cards. Hey, we unlocked people, cool. Says 3% done. Is this Loki? Loki, I don't care.
I must have all the cosmic bricks I can get my hands on.
My work progresses.
Progress faster.
This is what I've been reduced to, relying on such pitiful mortal creatures for my plans. Though he does have a cool throne and a metal face.
Mary Hills.
Director Fury, Reed Richards is here.
Mr. Fantastic himself. Any breakthroughs on that cosmic brick I sent you?
Actually, I could use some help. Is Tony Stark around?
He's working on something else. I have another Avenger here.
I'm actually the first Avenger, sir.
Do you have much experience with theoretical quantum mechanics and exotic nano-derived power sources?
I got an A+ in American history.
Director Fury, we have confirmation that more of those bricks hit the open ocean.
Fantastic and he can
Hill,
stretch.
Get me a S.H.I.E.L.D. research sub to gather those cosmic bricks. I want some answers. Cap, you head to the Baxter building with Reed Richards and help out the best you can.
I can always sell some war bonds.
Hill, another important thing. Lunch. Order in some shawarma. Stark knows a spot.
Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter building, pronto.
Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
Is that the Baxter building? Looks like there's something going on down there.
Uh-oh. Looks like the Fantastic Four fan club's in town.
Could be tricky landing in the middle of that crowd.
You're right. Aim for the park across the street.
Shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
That hurts. Could the thing just take a tumble in the shower?
You should be able to glide across here.
Another system on the blink?
No, it's working just fine. Unfortunately, I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
Hey, big BB.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Whoa. What a small brain. Mr. Octopus, or Dr. Octopus.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you. Octobus, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantive heroes.
He's heading for the roof.
Substantive.
Let's get after him, Cap.
Small for the average man.
Thank you. What's the quickest way to the roof?
I, call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go.
It'd be more Fantastivator.
We should think about this.
Maybe no time. He gets away with those pieces now. We might never get them back.
Oh.
Dr. Octopus is getting away!
Shut
You need to glide across that gap to catch up with him.
I hate that robot. That robot makes me want to cry.
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
On the wall. Do we have something that could fit in that? Legs were too long. Oh, JJ, JJ's gonna come here. My boy's
over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Yo, Landon, have you seen JJ?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Oh, my boy about to be slapped.
Look at him. He's releasing more Octobots.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
Big hole in the head. It's like checking out. Here's a big hole in the head. It's like, why? What happens to this thing? It's a big hole. I'm this game for the campaign. Let's see how fast it is. See if I can. This is the world record. KO. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna have this. I'm smarter than you being just living. The only thing I don't like about these lines is when they're so long.
Careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down.
He's climbing down. We can't reach him from here.
I want some play for bugle stories right on the net building. Thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah. It's a job and a hobby.
Shut up. Oh, God, I hate Spider-Man. Okay, I gotta take a and then I'll be back.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes down there, and it... Ooh, and I've been over there, and wow!
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock stole some important materials.
Too much.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things.
Oh. Spider-Man's here.
Spider sense is tingling.
Come on.
victory is now within my reach.
It's not that many people.
Time to step on the spider.
Oh, such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
I hate spiders.
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Oh, wait, Grin. He's trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Another arm stuck! My arm! Beloved mechanical arm! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
Goblin.
We captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin.
Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards. Fantastic?
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because With great power comes great responsibility.
Oh god, another reference. The thing is, why didn't, like, the plane take them to Oscorp? Like, why'd they have to park them here? So they'd have to go through all this crap.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
It would be easy with this mess they left behind.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more.
Oh no. Oopsie doopsie.
Chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too?
I don't know why she has such long hair in the game, but in the movies, she has really short hair.
Booth scans for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Clint, you shouldn't have.
I didn't worry that this dude was throwing bombs at me.
The goblin will be waiting for us.
Proceed with caution. We need to find him and that cosmic brick.
Give me Spiderman.
Thank you.
coming through!
Alert. Security breach detected. Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good. Venom.
Need a lift, guys?
Caution. Possible laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
Attacked with an elevator? That's wrong on so many levels. Brick Goblin, game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, Web Brain. Catch me if you can.
My spider sense again. What is it?
No, even Hawkeye. This chick.
Cameras are triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
Don't stop going. Oh, she dead. Why would you make a death trap for this? This is messed up, man. I feel like he's like making himself a potion. What is he doing?
I'm sorry, but you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling. This stinks.
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
Spider sense is tingling.
Thank you.
Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo.
Lab's been abandoned.
Seems like the power's out. If we can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Advised.
Restored the what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Coming out of the walls!
Ah!
Kinda hard to make a scary Lego beam.
Seems like the source of the problem.
Scared him off.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
Love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well, one's a girl.
We are...
Seconds.
I
Knew I should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Tell me you got the brick.
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
Coulson.
I know, sir. Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. He was filthy with power cosmic.
I was afraid of that.
And I've tracked the Silver Surfer's power signature from that mystery ship. Looks like they landed in Latveria.
What, he loses in Fortnite?
Latveria? That means Dr. Doom.
Sir, we have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Okay, sir. We'll get right on it.
That's nice.
Why would someone break into the raft? Better check it out ASAP.
Great, the ferry's out of commission, and you exceed the weight limit for me to fly you over there.
Hulk scared of heights!
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
Look at this greedy bastard. He's like, you freaking fix my boat. Save me my business. And I'm still gonna
nice
cost
work.
You $5.
You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Hulk smash, beauty ticket man!
Hey, hey, hey! Hey! Save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, all right? Let's
He's
just get ourselves a ticket.
A nuisance in this world. Wrong button.
Got your ticket? Then hop aboard, friend. Next stop, prison.
And if you look to your left, you'll see the fabulous X Mansion. While on the right...
Hulk need bathroom.
Really? You couldn't have gone before we left?
It was like a 2-minute swim. Could've just swam over here. And peed in the water. See, it's like broad daylight out right now, right? And I'm gonna break in and it's freaking nighttime and storming. It's like, I don't care. Just let me switch to Iron Man.
Located off Manhattan's East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
What about all the average Joes that pop up here?
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
Let go of me, bub. Hulk, smash ugly sideburns!
Hulk, drop! You should know by now he's one of the good guys. Even if he doesn't smell like one. Shouldn't you be in Canada uncovering your past or something?
Tracks Sabretooth here. Chuck says Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants helping him out.
Doing what? Huh?
Let's go, Tin Man. Sabretooth Zed leads this way.
Question. Why would Doom team up with Magneto?
Oh, hate rain!
Should have brought an umbrella, bub.
Bright light!
Something.
Hulk Big Boy Smash.
Let's get inside.
This dude's got something else, right? Let's go for it.
Looks like the party's in full swing. Is that the leader?
Hulk? You brainless babbling beast! Now, I am finally free to destroy you!
Leader is enemy! Hulk smash, big head!
What? Oh, quiet down. It's not time to get up yet.
Thank you.
This machine could locate Sabretooth for us.
What do we need to do here? I don't look for weapons. Stanley reference. Stanley reference.
Wait a minute! Get out of here!
Which floor he's on. Jarvis, can you hack into the elevator controls? We need to get there right now.
Yes, sir. Connecting to elevator controls.
You made it just in time for the big escape. Supervillains everywhere.
Supervillains? Meet my super suit.
Yes, that suit requires some tailoring.
Medium.
Mm-hmm. Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
I don't know. I'm gonna go get water.
Hurt me.
me, bub? Are you gonna play it?
I'm looking at the trophies.
That we've earned. Which one's Cash? What's his name? I forgot. Libbub?
Libbub.
He's Viking band.
Okay.
Oh, and by the way, if you see a person that says born to golf, don't delete him. He's my friend. He's one of my friends.
Have you ever tried Swash on? Or Warm on?
How do you know when people are playing or not?
Because it says there.
Xbox is really easy to know. What games does he have? Fortnite.
That's nice.
29 games? Okay. Wait, he's Grand Theft Auto?
Mm-hmm.
What? He's Madden 20?
Probably, yeah.
Can't believe he has Grand Theft Auto.
Hey. I thought you were brushing teeth.
We were.
Oh, let me see.
No, Mom, that was lotion.
Oh, that was
lotion.
Okay. Here, come here. Come here, let me see if
I was... Quiet!
Yes, you know what? I did notice that both of your faces were really dry. Come here, Liam. Ty, are you done down here?
No.
Oh.
Should I be done?
No.
So you know Kevin Hart goes. So Kevin Hart and this other dude, they were trying to like compete each other in high school. And they were in dissecting.
Mom, do you think this one's like skit? Like if I threw it on water?
Ooh, probably. I don't know.
And then like
are you not big enough?
No, because then you'll lose.
And then like
no
Bob can get one, remember?
And then,
they were in
my second
class, and they were,
yeah.
We're gonna dissect the class, and they were like, yeah, and then they were about to, like, vomit.
Because they were trying to dissect,
and... Yeah, and then in math class, here's like, the gap, like, one dude was like, the first dude was like, oh, here's an apple for you, and then Kevin Hart brings in, like, apple, like, products, apple phones, apple iPad, and all that stuff, not Kevin Hart, but this other dude told a really dumb joke.
Uh-huh.
And everybody laughed. And then, like, Kevin Hart got mad at the guy because he made everybody laugh.
Oh,
and
that's awesome.
I want to start it, so I watched the entire film.
Back. Hey.
finish this. Finally, come at me, bub.
Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Pardon the interruption, but it's time we were going.
Thank you.
Nothing can stop us now. I can't see.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination's face might give us the upper hand.
Am I unstuck now? so stuck in the wall. No.
Who else got away?
I need to reassemble my super suit.
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Thor.
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
Oof, all that crap up at the lockup or whatever. I guess. Easy stream. Hey, my